your children sure. But in verse 18, he says, what I don't want you to do is to get stuck. I don't want you to get stuck on what I've already done. I don't want you to get stuck on what I used to do. I don't want you to get stuck on the success you had at least last year. Why? Because I'm still God. Y'all ain't I'm still God, yes. And I still got power in my hand. And just like I moved in the good old days, y'all ain't hearing me. Just like I moved in a day when schools were segregated. Yeah.